The Chatham County Board of Education has a new superintendent. This is Dr. Anthony Jackson. He was selected out of 45 candidates. In 2020, he was named the A. Craig Phillips North Carolina Superintendent of the Year. He's worked in public education for more than 30 years. Dr. Jackson is going to start July 6th.